Cryptoslo, cryptocurrency news and investing.
Tronlink Google Chrome wallet install.
Simply go to Google, type in the Chrome store. Okay, Chrome store. Search for Tronlink, one word, enter. Add to Chrome. All right, and that's it. Tronlink is installed. Now we need to create a wallet. So click on the little icon with the arrow. Come up with a password. Make sure you remember it. And it's a strong one. Whoops. All right. Got it. And we are going to create an account. So hit create. I'm going to name mine Cryptoslo, of course. Hit continue. Now, this is super important. You need to write down these 12 words of your wallet. This is going to be used to recover your wallet in case you lose your funds or get on a new computer or whatever. So I took a screenshot of it, and now I have to confirm it. So I need to put them in the order from top left to right. And basically confirm. You're telling the software that, hey, I have wrote this down somewhere. And this is, like I said, this is really important. You don't want to lose this. And you want to put it in a secret place and not share it with anybody. Because this is, in essence, your private key, which helps you recover funds. Confirm. It creates my Tronlink. Now, Tronlink's pretty simple. You can see it shows my TRX balance in USDT.